Oh, it's
that's cute.
Oh, I like the rocks on that one.
Mommy, that's me. I got a bunch of sandbags right there. Ours is open. Ours is right open. There's open bowls when I get here. Are there supposed to just be bowls when I get here? Really, are there?
Yeah, just 1 second.
That's hilarious. And now, can we see on the other side? We saw the lineup of them all. They were all there. They must have all turned because they I think they went for breakfast straight there.
Oh, yeah,
they're gone now.
Yep. And there's the green one. I recognize a couple of these, eh? Crappy day, but great meetup. See Beatrice written on that one.
I like the green.
Love the green.
Yay, that's us.
There's our white one.
There's the orange one up there. See?
Yeah.
That looks exactly like ours.
Yeah. So many of them. Oh, the cabriolet.
I thought there was just bulls.
The guy had a sticker on the front. That's the older one than ours. And the new beetle.
A new beetle.
Yeah. Pretty much taking over Grand Bend, and then we took over Bayfield today. Look at all the vans and campers, and of course you got to have the top popped up. Oh, there's the duplicate of ours. And then there's one that was an automatic. Not too many of those around. So this one has what looks like an AAZ in it, because yeah, it's a mechanical injection pump. And then if you looked at the side of it, I saw the rad down here. So that's a great idea, because that's right where your like propane tank or something like that. If you look at this other one, like over there, that's where that propane tank goes, is underneath right there. So yeah, this is a 1973 and diesel, and this thing would get amazing fuel mileage. That's really cool. And then I guess they probably just routed the coolant lines and hoses underneath. That's a really good idea. Yeah, it's pretty nifty. There's your fuel filter and your reservoir. And a little intercooler right there. Because your air intake comes right up over there, goes down there. So circulate that. That's pretty cool. Those two, a his and hers, and then there's a bay window painted like a split window. And the split window is like that style.